To hide something from a video, such as this logo image, earnings, or email text, if I apply blur mask like this, viewers will easily notice that something is being hidden. Therefore, I will not blur it. Rather, I will long press this button and apply either a round shape or rectangle shape with corners. Draw the shape. Right-click the shape and select Edit Properties. It will open the Essential Graphics panel on the right side. Now select the Selection tool, adjust the size and position of the shape plane over the text you want to hide. In Effect Controls panel, expand the values of Vector Motion and Shape. Select the Color Picker under Fill and bring the mouse cursor over the background of the text and click over it. It will change the color of the shape to match it exactly with the background. You can also do it in Essential Graphics panel. Now the logo and text are completely hidden. Your viewers cannot even guess that something is hidden. However, if the text or logo image are moving, then select this toggle animation button of position. Move the playhead a few frames forward, then move the shape over the text. Repeat the process if required. You can see that now the logo and text are also hidden when they are moving. Thanks for liking and sharing this video. Watch more tutorials about Adobe Premiere Pro.